build with the kids, I think is just wonderful. And it is electrifying. It is the juice, the joy of life, the energy of life, and the energy of life is really what I think the studio and the school is dedicated towards.
So a child today brought a rock that he had got when he visited Storm King, and where Mark has pieces, and he asked if he could incorporate that into his piece. And so I said, yeah, go ask the expert, you know. And so Mark was seriously, you know, like, well, how can you put that in? And
usually art is used as recreation in schools, and I think that to give it this kind of a value where the schools feel it's important, the students feel that it's important, becomes such a shining thing that one hopes that it would happen in every city in the United States.
So they have us, you know, who are working artists, but I think it's really great for them to have these other artists come visit. I think it's really amazing.
The moment of the imagination of at the very beginning is really the one that is the hardest to make grow in people.
They're constantly making these discoveries, you know, about themselves or about materials.
To have that thing happening is a way of feeding us internally that we all absolutely need.